If I met God tonight, I'd slap him high five for not letting Tess Fletcher stay in love with me. It seemed like the end of the world at the time, but what a blessing her goodbyes turned out to be. While I had his attention, I guess I'd apologize for cursing his name the night my little cousin died. It's just amazing grace was such a small consolation for him taking her from us before her time. Who am I to say what's wrong or what's best? Dressed like yesterday with whiskey on my breath, the devil on my back and a stack of regrets I'd like to get off of my chest. If I met God tonight, I'd pay him back at 20 I found on the ground when I didn't have a penny. A gift heaven sent that went straight to a bookie who took me for a ride that cost me plenty. Who am I to say what's wrong and what's best? Dressed like yesterday with whiskey on my breath, the devil on my back and a stack of regrets, but I'd like to get off of my chest. If I met God tonight, it would make my mama proud. Lord knows she's had her doubts. The jury's still out, but who am I to say what's wrong and what's best? Dressed like yesterday with whiskey on my breath, the devil on my back and a stack of regrets, I'd like to get off of my chest. If I met God tonight, I'd slap him high five, knowing the devil had big plans for me.